Wow.
Lady, got no time for that. How could you move it like you crazy? I ain't call you back down. Leave me alone. Drunk as fuck. Get you dumb as fuck. Run it out the box. Leave me alone.
Hello, everyone. So, in today's video, I'm going to be doing a little bit of a different video. Now, if you aren't new to YouTube, then you will see this video floating about, and it is trying cheap wigs, and I'll leave all the wigs down below in case you like any of them, but we're gonna try one in this video. I thought it'd be a bit of a laugh, you know, I just wanted to make like a fun chatty video, and this is what I'm gonna be doing. So if you want to see me with different colour hair, then you know what to do. Hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and just keep on watching. So I have a massive bag here of wigs, and we're just gonna pull one out one by one and try them on la tête. Just like to put it out there, I am no professional wig installer. I don't know what I'm doing, so this is just a video where we can have a laugh. You know, it's nothing serious. So, first wig we have just looks black. So, we're gonna take this out, see what it's about. Oh, this is a curly one. Right, they're in little like nets. Oh my god, imagine if that was a beard. It's not even going to the video yet, and I already can't even take myself seriously. Oh, you do this. Yeah, that's never working. Anyways, let's actually get into this. So, okay, first of all, that just got caught in my ring and ragged out a whole ringlet of hair. So, nice start. This is what it looks like. It's just like black, curly sort of ringlet hair, and it's got like a little parting in the center. So let's get this on my head. I'm not gonna bother like doing this properly. Oh god, I'm gonna tie my hair in a low ponytail. I know, I haven't done this since I was about 6. Low ponytail life is not for me. Right, we're gonna put this on again. I'm probably gonna rag my eyelashes off, so if they're not on by the end of this video, I do apologize. Right, 5 attempts later and I look like a dinner lady. I'm just gonna place them on my head if I can do this myself. Oh Jesus, I already know I'm gonna look a mess in literally all of these wigs. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, she's cute. I'm looking in the mirror behind my camera and I'm just like, well, this is interesting. What do you think? I'm trying to think of what I look like. This is me with black curly hair. I feel like I look like Cher or something. So, what do you guys rate this out of 10? Let me know below. I think like I don't really know how you rate wigs because I don't really wear them. Like I don't know what's good sort of like quality wigs, but like it don't look like overly cheap. Like it's a bit shiny. And there's no like lace front, so it's kind of like obvious hairline where it just stops there. But like it's not a bad wig, like it doesn't look like a fancy dress wig, you know what I mean? Like you could, like if you knew how to wear wigs, you'd probably get away with this. What's a song that Cher sings? I don't mean Cher Lloyd. I'm gonna sing Oath by Cher Lloyd. So this one is, oh god, right, let's just say this doesn't have a really nice root blend because that's literally just black to blonde. People are probably watching this video cringing so bad. If I can actually find the back of the wig. Wow! I can't do this. No, stop sliding back. Right. Right, I feel like this is the best we're gonna get with it. Probably doesn't help that I haven't done my eyebrows today. I've got no words, it's just I feel like a 50-year-old mum that's trying to look like 20 years old and she's like, hi kids. It's literally just a hair disaster, like how Like the hair, like it feels nice and soft, but like this, like it's just like, see how it just stops like halfway? It's just like blonde, black, and then kind of goes grey and then goes black blonde again. It doesn't really work. Oh my god, no, it melts even worse. And this one's getting like a 4 from me because I don't know how anyone would manage to pull this off unless like you already had this hair naturally, but it's just kind of all a bit like flicky. I feel like Miss Hooley from bloody Bellamore. Bellamore. Yep, that's enough of that. We got a blue one. Okay, this is a bad one. I'm gonna give her a quick little brush. I struggle to get this one on my head. What? Why do they all like make your head look 10 times wider and then point up at the back? I don't understand. I literally look like Sadness from Inside Out. I could never ever, like I used to contemplate, I was like, oh my god, yeah, why don't I get my hair cut in like a bob? No, wearing these wigs makes me realise why I've always kept my hair brown and long, because I don't suit anything other than that. Like me having short hair, because my hair is actually thick too, it probably would just do this at the top and I'd look like, I just wouldn't look right, like a bloody cartoon character. But I feel like if this was like for Halloween or like a fancy dress, yes, it'd work. Kind of like frames the face. I feel like an oval. I am a shape. La la la. Oh, it is. Right. Next wig, what have we got? Another black one. She's wavy. It's just like a wavy black wig. Right. Where are we going with this then? Where are we going with this? Why does it look so pointy? Oh, God. Why? Oh, Jesus. Like, the curls are cute, but, like, when you've got hair this short and you do curls like this, it just makes it look like poof central. So, I feel like this has been probably the worst out of them all. It just looks very cheap. Like, literally looks like something you could get from, like, a joke shop or the pound shop. Like, it doesn't really work. Am I a fan? No. Would I wear this? No. Do I recommend it? No. This one gets a 1 out of 10 because, like, what is this? What are you? Next is another gradient one. Actually, this one looks a lot better. I can't take myself seriously talking to you with this on my head. But this looks a lot better than the blonde gradient bob. This one is silver. And I got this because I wanted to see what it looks like with this type of hair colour. Because I've always wanted to not fully go this colour, but I wanted to go this colour like on the ends of my brown hair. But you know what it's like going from brown hair to like silver blonde hair. So I never really wanted to literally kill my hair off. Right, let me just brush this out. This video would work so much more if I actually knew how to like put on wigs. Actually, it's not as long as I thought. I thought it was like longer than my natural hair, but it only goes like under my non-existent boobs. So I wish I had like a hat or like a bandana to put on to cover this like horrid hairline here, because it's literally just like head hair, don't really blend. What am I doing? Right. Is that on? No, it's not. Why will this not go on my head? Do I suit this hair colour? Does it look natural? Would I get away with this? I think not. But I feel like this out of the ones we've had so far has been the best one. I feel like this is my favourite out of the bunch. I'm going to give this like a 7 or an 8. She's a high scorer. Boom. Next. Ha. Phew. It's like a brush off in my hair. That's literally what it looks like. Like literally a bra strap on a wig. The last one we have is a red one. Well, kind of like burgundy. Oh my gosh, it's got like massive bouncy curl. Right, when I curl my hair, this is like how I want it to be curled. But it just never ever does this. Like, oh my god. I want my hair to be curled like that. But, oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Right. See what I mean? Like, the other one I just tried on was like kind of like nice straight down. This makes my head look so wide. Am I giving you Little Mermaid vibes? Am I giving you Ariel vibes? Probably not. I'm probably giving you nightmares, if anything. But yeah, I don't feel like this one is as bad as the ones we tried towards the start. I think this is cute. Do I suit this hair colour? Kind of feel like Daniel Rigoli with this hair colour. If we like clipped some pieces back like this. Oh, you can see my natural hair. If we like clipped some pieces back and like pulled some down, this could be cute, like Ariel. Oh my god, if you want a bit Ariel for fancy dress, this wig would work. That's actually really cute, but then when you pull it down, it's kind of a bit like, yeah. I'm gonna give this one a 6. I don't think it's that bad. So out of all the wigs, I feel like my favourite one was this one. The kind of like silver ombre gradient long wig. And then I feel like the worst one was either the black curly bob or the blonde disaster. So yeah. I will link all these wigs in the description box. If you want to buy them, have some fun with them, let me know which one was your favourite, which hair colour you thought I suited, if I didn't suit it or whatnot. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I thought it was a little different, a little fun. And don't forget to subscribe. Get us to 80k soon, please. That would mean the world. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye! S-O-S, never guess, cause I know mama told me that I'm blessed, but he never wanna show. Get impressed, cause I'm dope, you don't smoke, what you mean? Keep it potent as the green, so you know this happy tree.